Do you know?
Jamie.
That's correct. All right, now, what we're going to do is, I want you as well, just to break off a piece. All right. Where are you from? From over there. Yeah. Okay, cool. Just break off a piece. How much do you normally use? Okay, you brought your own jokes along. I like it, that's cool. Okay. We're going to put this piece away. I just flaunt it there for everyone. And all we're going to do is we'll just put the hat. We're done with the hat now. Alright, now, I'm going to teach you how to be David Copperfield. Okay, with more hair. Just pretend you've got more hair. Alright, okay, now, what you do is, face the front, smile. Open your legs just like this. Oh, you've done this before, eh? Okay, alright, now, you're going to bend your knees. Okay, how old are you?
Okay. 27.
Oh, really? Congrats. Okay. I'm 33, so you must go lower than I can't go that low. Perfect. All right. Now, you do as I'm going to do. Now, watch it. I'll first show you like this. You must go. Yeah! The floor is yours. Do it for all 38. Go, man. Go. Do it for all 38. Yeah, it's a natural. Okay. No. Okay. Keep it going. Now you go. You haven't done that before, I can see the time. Now you go. Woo! Okay, I wouldn't do that again, but it's fine. All right, now, take both hands, hold the paper like this. You're going to rip the paper in half, but you do it like you normally do it in the bathroom, like this. You go, yeah! I want some attitude, like a haka. If you call that the haka, then it's fine, all right. Follow now, and then half again, and last time, go, yeah! You've got so much talent. What do you do for a living?
In sales.
In sales. Okay? You cannot be funnier than I am. That's not allowed on this, in my office, but thank you. Okay, so, Fulton, make a little more looky like this. Make a more looky, like this. Now you're the last move. You go, yeah!